औसु बिल्लाहि मिनश्शैतानिर्रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामु अलैकुम माय डियर ऑल स्टूडेंट्स आई होप एवरीबॉडी इज फाइन एंड एज यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट वी हैव स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन अ न्यू यूनिट सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट फर्दर ओके हियर वी हैव अ यूनिट नंबर 6 एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस पोएम इज सिली ओल्ड पेबून व्हाट्स द नेम इट इज सिली ओल्ड पेबून इफ यू रिमेंबर आई टोल्ड यू दैट इट इज कॉल्ड a monkey actually it is a kind of a monkey and having a nose just like a dog it is having a nose just like a dog and what is he doing he is trying to fly he wants to fly actually he wants to fly in these two stanza what did we study we studied that he wanted to fly he tried his hard but he couldn't now let's see what happens in the next or in the rest of the stanzas And before going to read these stanzas, let's do the practice of some difficult words which are coming into these stanzas. Right? Okay. Here I have. I hope it is clear to you. ठीक है? अच्छा. Okay. Now here number one word we have. Galloped. What is this? Galloped means ran fast. Means ran. Fast. Number two is blowed. Number two is blowed means a great wave or surge of water. ठीक है means a great wave or surge of water. ठीक है next we have aid means help. Number four is passing. It's passing means going by. Going by. Last word is alight. Last word is alight means to come down from something to come down from something means a light okay now let's read the stanzas okay here we have mile after mile he galloped in style mile after mile he galloped in style but never once left the ground we are running too slow said a passing crow try reaching the speed of sound I repeat, mile after mile he galloped in style, but never once left the ground. You are running too slow, said a passing crow. Try reaching the speed of sound. What happened? Now what happened? The baboon, he was just trying his hard. Mile after mile means that on different passes he was going, he was running in his own style. ठीक है ही वॉज रनिंग इन हिज ओन स्टाइल ही वॉज रनिंग वेरी फास्ट बट नेवर लेफ्ट द ग्राउंड वंस इवन बट ही वॉज कंप्लीटली अनएबल फॉर वंस टू लीव द ग्राउंड इवन फॉर द सिंगल मोमेंट ही कुडंट लीव द ग्राउंड यू आर रनिंग टू स्लो सेड अ पासिंग क्रो देन व्हाट हैपेंड व्हेन ऑफ द क्रो वॉज पासिंग बाय ही सेड टू द बैबून यू आर रनिंग वेरी स्लो You are running very slow. Who said? The crow. Try reaching the speed of sound. And he said something. What he said? Try reaching the speed of sound. Means that you should run in a way that a sound, just like a sound. As you know about the sound, sound is something which is quite speedy. ठीक है जो बहुत जल्दी एक दूर तक उसकी आवाज़ पहुंचती है किसी भी चीज़ की जो आवाज़ होती है वो बहुत जल्दी लोगों तक पहुंचती है किसी भी चीज़ के साउंड होता है जो आवाज़ होती है ठीक है सो ही वॉज सेइंग दैट यू शुड जस्ट रन लाइक अ साउंड ठीक है सो इट वॉज ऑल अबाउट दिस स्टैंजा दैट देर वॉज अ क्रो हु वॉज पासिंग बाय द बैबून ही सेड दैट यू आर रनिंग वेरी स्लो यू मस्ट बी वेरी फास्ट ठीक है बट ही वॉज ट्राइंग ऑल हिज हार्ड बट इवन फॉर द वंस For a single moment, he couldn't touch, or I would say, he couldn't reach. He couldn't leave. Actually, he couldn't leave the ground. He couldn't leave the ground for even a single moment. ठीक है अच्छा. Now in next stanza, let's see that racing on through the night, both his knees caught a light and smoke billowed out from his rear. Quick to his aid came a fire brigade who chased him for over a year. I repeat, racing on through the night, both his knees caught a light and smoke billowed out from his rear. Quick to his aid came a fire brigade who chased him for over a year. Now what happened? In this stanza, racing on through the night means for the day and night, for all the time he was racing, he was running fast. Both his knees caught a light means that it's both of the knees. both of his knees were caught burned. They were caught burned, and he was just, in spite of going forward, he was coming down. He was, in spite of going forward, he was coming down, coming backward. Okay? And smoke billowed out from his rear, quick to his aid. Now what happened? That as fast as he was running, he was feeling that his back is just burning, and a fire is coming out of from his back. Okay, then what happened? Quick to his aid, it means help, means that for his help, what came? A fire brigade came for his help. Okay, who was already chasing him for about last year, for about 1 year. And of the fire brigade came to him, who was already chasing him for about last 1 year. Okay, acha. Now what did we see? He was trying his hard to fly, but he was totally unable. So that during his all his journey, like in his trying period, what happened? He was feeling very much burning in his physique. Okay, he was feeling very much burning in his back. As you already know that when you are running very fast, so what happens? Okay, you are unable to take a breath properly, and you feel tired, and you are feel very hot from inside of your body. Okay, so same was the case with this baboon too. Now what happened? Many moons passed by. Did baboon ever fly? Did he ever get to the sun? I have just heard today that he is well on his way. He'll be passing by Venus at once. I repeat, many moons passed by. Did baboon ever fly? Did he ever get to the sun? I've just heard today that he's well on his way. He'll be passing by Venus at once. Now, what happened? Many of the nights were gone. Many of the nights were gone. Did baboon ever fly? Kya? Baboon, did he? Was he successful in his flying? Was he successful in his flying? Did he get or did he reach to the sun? Did he reach to the sun? I have just heard today. Today I just came to know that he's still trying, and one day about himself, he thinks that one day he will reach to the Venus. What's Venus? Venus is the name of a planet. Okay? So he's still thinking that one day he will definitely reach to the sun, or maybe to other planet, according to the statement this. So what happened? Dear students, tell me, is this possible for the monkey to fly? No, of course not. So the main idea or the theme of this poem is that never struggle for the things for which you cannot do, which are useless. Don't struggle for the things which are useless, which you are not actually made for. Now look at this foolish monkey. Now why he's called a silly old baboon? Because he's a very foolish one. So this is something which he cannot do. Birds can only fly. The human beings can fly? No. And there are so many animals. Can they fly? No, they cannot fly. The birds can only fly because they have the wings. That's why they can fly. And see this monkey, this baboon, he has even taken the palm leaves. He's trapped himself with him and he's trying to fly, but this is of no use. So dear ones, never struggle for the things which are quite useless, for which you are not made for actually. So my dear all students, it was all about this poem. I hope you have enjoyed this poem. Okay? So it was all about this poem. Now what are you going to do? You have to read this poem, you have to learn this poem, and you have to also learn the words meanings. Okay? So now inshallah we'll continue the book exercises in the next video and the next lecture. Till then, take care of yourself, stay happy, stay blessed, and stay safe.